Parks, and I am flying to Zara's Pub. The whole idea originally behind an Irish pub is it's friendly, you'll come in, you'll have fun. You know, bar staff will sort of say, hey, do you know the other guy at the other side of the bar? Well, you're from Scotland, so is he. And people get chatting and meeting, and the whole energy in the place is fun. And you can come here on your own for a beer, but you know, you'll come alone, but you'll leave with many friends. I think where the bar is where everyone's always going to congregate, you know? It's where people sort of are drawn to. We're very well known here in Barcelona for our food. People have really taken to our, especially our burgers, actually. They're homemade and we make them every day and they're big, they're huge. The basis of the Irish pub is friendly staff really is a key, and that people meet and have fun and get information about the city. It's like almost an old style tourist office, you know, with a pint right here.